Step 4, the backlight setting. In this setting, you can press and hold the trigger switch for 3 seconds and adjust the backlight color simply by pressing the trigger switch once. You can adjust the backlight color from blue to red. Then, press the trigger switch and hold it for 3 seconds to adjust the brightness of the backlight. There are 5 different levels to the brightness. Press and hold the trigger switch for 3 seconds, and you're done.